Hey, what's going on, guys? Today we have an awesome mystery box from Toy Tokyo. I've never actually ordered anything from Toy Tokyo. I've seen people order stuff from them, but I've just never really pulled the trigger because there's never really anything crazy in the boxes that I wanted. But this time there was, so super excited. Let's get right into it. So guys, there is three pops in this box, and there could be a pretty crazy grail in here. Or, you know, maybe just something not so great. But I think it was $40, including shipping. So it really wasn't that bad for this box. It was pretty cheap. And I had to sign for it. So I don't know if you guys ordered from Toy Tokyo and you guys have to sign for it. But I've never had to sign for, like, a mystery box or anything like that. So I'm glad I was home or else I wouldn't have been able to do this video today. But, yeah, so maybe I have to sign for it because there's something really expensive in here. I don't know. I'm kind of hoping that's what it is. But I'll put a picture up on the screen of the prizes you can get in here. I'll read a couple of them off. So the top two prizes are a Mr. Hyde and Bugs Bunny two-pack. It was a super rare pop. I think it's worth around $500. So that's one of the top prizes. And the other top prize is a Metallic Genie from San Diego Comic-Con, I believe 2012 or 11. So that one is like a $600 pop, which is insane. So I hope I have one of those two in here. Some of the other cool prizes are a Green Ranger. I think it's from Toy Tokyo from last year's, I don't know, actually. And then there's a $50 Toy Tokyo gift card, which is pretty cool. And another one that I wouldn't mind getting is the pink flocked Scooby-Doo from last year's Comic-Con. So a ton of cool stuff in this box. So guys, we got Red Knife here, and I thought I'd mention that I'm not sponsored by Toy Tokyo. I just thought I'd put that out there because I know some of the other YouTubers are sponsored by them. So I just thought I'd throw that out there that I am not. So they really don't know me. They don't know I ordered this box. I've never really talked to them, but I wish I was sponsored by them because their exclusives are awesome. And maybe if I was sponsored by them, I could be like, hey, throw me one of those blue chrome Batmans. But anyways, guys, we got this thing opened, and I'll show you guys the pops first. I don't know if you can see in there. I'm pretty sure I saw some bubble wrap. So yeah, I don't really see anything right off the bat here, but it looks like there's some pretty cool stuff in here. So I guess I will pull this out first. It looks like it is a Batman. And okay, so this one's really cool. So it's a PX Previews exclusive Batman there. So that's pretty awesome. It's from The Dark Knight Returns. So that's actually really cool. I don't have this one, which is always great. With mystery boxes, you never know if you're going to get something you already have. So that's cool that I don't have this Batman. And I actually do have a couple of spaces open in my Batman collection. So that's really cool one right there. I'll set that by max so we can protect it. So the next one here, I believe, is a Pop Asia one. It's not. It's, I've never actually seen this before. It's from Rainbow Bright. Let me know if you guys know what this one is. It's just Rainbow Bright in Twink. So I feel like, yeah, I have no idea what this is, honestly. So I guess it's a pretty cool one, but I might just throw it into the next giveaway. So I don't know, guys. There's Rainbow Bright. Pretty cool. Not as cool as the Batman, but this last one here, guys, is from Star Wars. I can kind of see the top of the box here, and it is, oh, it has a sticker, 2017 Galactic Convention exclusive, so that's really awesome. It is the 442nd Clone Trooper, so that's actually a really cool one. I don't have this one either, and I actually was taking a break when this one came out last year, so super, super happy to get this one, and let's see how much all these guys are worth. This really cool Batman is actually only worth $11. I thought it'd be a little more, but I still really like it. Looks really cool. $11. So Rainbow Bright and Twink actually coming at $13, a little more than Batman. So honestly, I have no idea who this is. So I think I'm just going to give this thing away. But I mean, it's pretty cool. It's definitely a different pop. Alright guys, and the 442nd Clone Trooper, which actually is super, super cool. I'm excited about this pop. This one's really awesome. Comes in at $22, so I did make my money back, which is great. I'm super happy about that. We didn't get any of the top amazing grails, but I'm definitely happy with this one. I was not expecting this. I didn't see this on the list of pops you can get, so definitely stoked to get this one. So yeah guys, this one was definitely a W. I got a pop I wanted, and I broke even, so I didn't lose any money, which is awesome. My last couple of mystery boxes have been L. So it's nice to get a win in here. It wasn't a huge win, but it was still a win. So I'm going to keep buying these Toy Tokyo boxes until I lose. That's kind of how I go with mystery boxes. And even after I lose, I still keep buying them if I win once. So I'd probably buy a couple of Toy Tokyo boxes again. They were super awesome. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did. Let me know if you guys got one of the crazy grails in this box. Send me a picture of it on Instagram. I always love seeing you guys win. They actually watch the channel, so that's really cool. Anyways, guys, I'll see you next time.